We're here with Artemiev, leader of the Open Blitz. You just played against Magnus and Drew. How was the game?
Mm-hmm. Yes, now I played against Magnus and I have black pieces. Of course, usually it's a big challenge because Magnus a tough opponent for everyone, I think. But in this game, we have a very famous line. It was Marshall opening, probably, in Rui Lopez, c3, d5. And I was surprised after d4, because usually knight e5 more popular. But after d4, I started think. And I played very solid, I think. And then I have a nice position, because Magnus make a mistake, maybe a few not best moves, and in the final position I think that black is better, but slightly, and I have some troubles with time, and I choose make a draw, and Magnus too. So, okay, it's good result with black pieces.
Definitely a good result. And you were a lot lower on time. You had like a minute left at the end with 20 seconds. Did that, like, I felt stressed for you just watching your seconds tick down. But you remain so calm. What is your secret? Like, what are you thinking in that time when you have so, like, little time left, when you have 20 seconds against Magnus Carlsen?
Yes. If true, I want to have more time on the clock, but sometimes I have not easy openings, variations, and need to find good moves, and it's question about opening preparation. But okay, when I have 20 seconds, for example, I try focus on board and to fight. I believe that mostly I will find good moves, and I have good experience in chess, many tournaments in my chess career. So, okay, usual situation, yes.
And you're obviously in really good chess shape. You've been doing so well in the Blitz. How did you prepare for this tournament?
Yes, it's an interesting question, and I don't know what I can answer on this question. But yes, I have some practice in December. I have two tournaments, mostly rapid, but one tournament was Blitz. So I feel that I have very good practice, but rapid tournament was very difficult for me. I played not so well, but finally I have +4 and I'm in prizes, but no more. So, of course, I want to improve my result in Blitz section, and we'll see.
Yeah. Well, you're doing really well so far. And last question for you. Your wife, Olga, came with you. She's on vacation while you're stressing it out at the chess tournament. What are your New Year's plans together? Will you be staying in Uzbekistan? Will you be in the airplane? What will the two of you be doing?
Yes, I think that Olga happy now because she not alone and in the center of city, and my opinion that Samarkand nice city with big history, and yes, after tournament we would like to return in home, at home, and to be with family on the big table. And maybe watch some movies and just speak and celebrate.
Yeah, well, celebrate your amazing performance, which we'll be seeing.
I hope, but now unclear. But I think that in all ways I will be happy, because Happy New Year. Yes, it's important. Yeah,
you can't not be happy on Happy New Year's, right?
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Artemiev, and good luck for the rest of your rounds. Hope you do well.
Thank you, all the best.
Thank you very much.